never told nobody this. Long time ago, I asked God that if I ever had the opportunity to marry you, I would.
I vow to always cherish you, no matter how hard things get. And remember that our foundation is one of true friendship and partnership.
I want to start off saying that I'm a very, very lucky man at this moment. I love the way you accept me for who I am and not what I'm not. I know God answered my prayer because you make me feel whole and complete.
I am so grateful for the hurdles we have had to overcome because they have made us strong. For these reasons, I know we will not just survive in eternity with each other, we will thrive in our life together.
If I could do it all over again, I wouldn't change nothing because this has become my perfect love story.
With this ring,
I thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
I thee endure.
I present to you, amen, Mr. and Mrs. Frias. Welcome them.
Our fingers align as they intertwine. chariot.